गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे सीसे एक्टिविटी इज क्रेयॉन शेविंग आर्ट। नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ टू डू दिस आर्ट। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, इन क्रेयॉन शेविंग आर्ट वी विल नीड क्रेयॉन शार्पनर एंड वन कलर स्केच पेन बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग टू मेक आ इंडियन फ्लैग। सी दिस इज अ इंडियन फ्लैग राइट, एंड इंडियन फ्लैग इज ऑफ ट्राई कलर व्हाइट ऑरेंज एंड ग्रीन। Since white is already there, so we will be using two more color, that is orange and green. Now how you are going to make crayon shaving? You have to take your green color like this and sharpener, and you have to sharpen it like this. See, this is your shaving, crayon shaving. Sharp your green color like this and collect it in a container. Ma'am have already prepared crayon shaving. Can you see here? This is your green shaving and this is your orange shaving for a flag. Now this is your Indian flag. We will apply glue first. You have to apply glue very properly since we are going to put crayon shaving on it. Now children, we have applied glue on the upper part, plus we are going to apply glue on the this part also together. Now children, we have applied glue on the both part of this and this. Now first we will use a orange shaving and we will spread it on a try to press it with your light hand. Now children, see, we have spread a orange color or an orange shaving. Okay, now since we have done, now turn your page and take out all the extra one. Now you can see as some of the part is still, so we will put little bit and press it in that part, and if you want you can apply more glue also. Children, orange is done. Now we will go with green color. Now take your green crayon shaving and spread it on the this part. Now children, we have already applied our green crayon shaving. Now we will take out the extra part. Now see, so I think so one more time we need to put it. We will apply a little bit glue here and there so that we can cover. Now children, you can see our crayon shaving art. Now we need to finish this wheel. So take a blue color, navy blue color you have to take, and make a shape like this. Now children, you can see we have finished a circle also. Now what this art do, children? This art help us to develop our motor skill. Now when you sharp your crayon, you will feel very happy. There will be inner happiness. Secondly, there will be eye-hand coordination. Okay? And your muscles will be strong by doing this art. So this is how this part helps us. Thank you, children. Take care.